Is up. Welcome back to another video on my channel. Welcome back to FIFA again. FIFA 19 is making a reappearance on the channel. I haven't really played the last couple days. I've been doing other stuff. I've been playing MLB The Show. I've been playing FIFA here and there, but doing just random stuff. And I haven't really recorded, so I'm going to try and go for this Boateng. If I can get this Milinkovic Savage, I'm going to get the Milinkovic Savage. I have set up my team for both of these guys. I don't think I'll be able to get Guarin at all, but I'm going to try and go for these guys. It is the last day to get them, the last chance. We have 8,000... 60 points to go. I don't think I'll qualify for the weekend league this weekend, but I mean, I'll see where I can get. I'll see what I can do. I ended up opening my rewards on mobile, and the highest player I got was, I believe, Benzema, and where is he at? Right there, Benzema, and then I packed, can't remember if it was, I know it was an 85 and an 84, I believe, I want to say. No, it was Khedira, Kagawa, and I can't remember who else was part of the pack that, the packs that I got. And then for my red player pick, I ended up choosing this 82 rated Hubner, who, now that I think about it, I could throw into the club. I can link him up with Boateng when I get Boateng. I just have to figure out how I'm going to fix the team, because I do still have Schmeichel at goal, and that is not something I'm really interested in working with. For the next weekend league, I lost way too many games because of him, and I do not want to keep losing anymore because of a Schmeichel that does not perform right, combined with a Christensen that just is not up to defend against the high players like Mbappe, Neymar, Cristiano, Messi. But yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and go look at the SBCs. We have a Leon Bailey, 87 rated Europa League SBC. Looks like a really nice card. Flashback Martinez, 84 and 83. Two team of the weeks. Okay, so I have two here. We need one Colombia player, 83 rated overall. This one just has to be 84 with one Porto. So we have Felipe that we could throw in. This might be doable. I'm not sure exactly. I don't know why I backed out. I'm not sure exactly what we get. Mega pack and a small prime. But we get Jackson Martinez, who we could link up with Falcao up top. Shooting is nice. And if we are able to get that Guarin, we could make that nice trio at the top. I just have to see if I can get to doing those. You know what? I'm gonna try and work on it. I have 24 hours left. I'm gonna try and get that Freddy Guarín. Links up with Talisca as well. Links up with. This might actually work. Hold on, let me check. If I use. Let me copy. Let me copy it and then let me just start moving stuff around. I could do Falcao. And then Guarín here. That's already 7 chemistry on Falcao, and then we use Talisca there. No, wait, Naldo. Naldo there. That's 7 on Naldo. Who else? Who else was part of this? Seven chemistry? Can I work with that? Seven and ten. You know what? That could work. And then seven and ten, and then we put Boateng. No. That. And then we put Boateng here. And that takes us to 89 chemistry. If we do that. Make him a center attacking mid. There's quite a couple things I could do. Quite a few. Boateng is way faster. Defending is about the same. So maybe like that. What if we don't have Guarín, we can have Falcao on 7 chem. Gabriel Paulista is faster. Gabriel Paulista has less defending. Just let me compare them. Both low stamina. Yeah, I don't have much idea why I chose him, but this Mendy is good, but I feel like he gets too tired easily, and he has 86 stamina. I could do this, and then have Guarín and Milinkovic-Savage on the bench. Or I could do that. Like that. And put Talisca up there. Talisca would be on 7 chemistry. But now we don't have anybody to link up with Boateng. Talisca could come in. Maybe drop Boateng down here and bring in Talisca there. I don't know, honestly. I have to figure this out, because doesn't seem too simple. He has 99 shot power, but no finishing. Really good defending. I know what I was gonna do. I was gonna look up Jackson Martinez like that with Guarín up there. How would that look? The Portuguese league. And then Talisca there. Goggle's up to 10. Jackson's at 6. He would be at 7. Guarin would be at 7. After the position modifier and the loyalty. I can get Talisca to 8 there. This might just actually work. And then I could bring in Boateng, put him in there as a sub. Oh, this is not easy. A lot to do, a lot to think about. Either way, I'm gonna try and get those players, whether I use them for SBCs or not. And I will get back to you guys as soon as I can. This video was mainly just to look at what I have and how I can do things. See if I can work with whatever. And what does Bailey give us? Prime gold players and a mega pack for an 84 and an 84 as well. Flashback Martinez. The 84 gives us a mega pack and the 83 gives us a small prime. Let's see if we could do the 84. Let's see what we have. Carvalho, Neto. Troy Felipe. Troy Sarabia. Let's put Jonas. Otro Benzema. And Yago. It's like 10k each. We need 70 chemistry, so see if we can work with any of this. It's 46. I don't want to use player too high rated. We have an 81 Mendy that we might be able to throw in. See if the 82 works. Miranda. And chemistry wise, alright, that's an 84. That's an 83. Now, an 82 works, an 81 works, just not an 80. Okay, so we could throw in an 81. We need 70 chemistry at least. Alright, so that should give us the chemistry that we need. Okay, let's do that. Throw him there. Throw him there. That's 71. So that's that one complete. And we would get get a mega pack. And Jackson Martinez ends in 19 hours. Now, Bailey ends in 3 days. So we could do Jackson Martinez now and then do Bailey later on. So we have a 76 and an 81. Now, let me see if I have a high rated card that I haven't used. I have a Lacazette. And a Jesse Lingard, and everything else should be fine throwing in low rated players. Let's try I don't want to throw in too many high rated cards, but I wouldn't mind too much letting of a couple go. Let's see if we have 83s that are untradeable. I think I used Pereira. Lucas Leiva. See, okay, I used William Carvalho, I believe. William Carvalho, so we could use Sarabria right here, throw that there. We could do Rami and Jardel. We need one Colombia player. That's gonna probably be a problem. Let's see, Colombia. Or not, maybe not. Center defensives. It's 63 chemistry. Let's throw in Zonzi. And then let's put in Mendy. That's 64. Throw Murillo there and get Sergi Roberto, maybe? It's 73. Looks like we still need some type of chemistry. So let's go to center mids. 74. That's 74. And now all we need is the chemistry. That's 79. Yeah, there's only one thing I could do. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and get one of these. 2.8, 2.7, 2.6. See if there's anything lower than a 2.5. Okay, so it looks like they're gone. We need, let me find a 2.5. I just skipped one, didn't I? Keep skipping them. Okay, so 2.5, and of course it's expired. Great. That's what I get for not grabbing them right away. They're just gonna rock it up. You know what? That's what I get for not getting them right away. I spent 2.8 on it. Not proud of myself, but Jackson Martinez will be in the team. Small Prime Gold Players Pack for completing this one. Getting rid of players that I just don't use, and a Mendy that I should have thrown in here. Damn it. It's an 83. Defender. Okay, let's see if I can fix this. Throw in Jardel. Let's do that. We get a mega pack for that one. And we get flashback Jackson Martinez, who I remember used to play in the Mexican League, and he was amazing in the Mexican League. He, if I'm not mistaken, was with Jaguares. And he was really, really good. I have no idea why I skipped that. I don't know why I skipped it. But as we look at his card again, 84 stamina, 90 acceleration, 84 sprint speed, 95 shot power, 85 finishing, 89 attack positioning. This is a really, really good card. I really want to use this card to try it out, to see how he plays alongside Falcao. And let's get to the packs that we got for completing the flashback. Jackson Martinez, small prime goal players pack. No walkout, unfortunately. Not even a board on this one. Hopefully the mega pack gives us way better luck. We get Bruma. And who is duplicate? We already have a Piatek, but we don't have that Piatek. We have the ones to watch mega pack. No walkout out of this one either. Can we at least get a boards? It is a board. Croatia, center mid, Chelsea. It's 83 rated. For some reason, I thought it was 84 rated. 83 rated, Kovacic. So we don't get too much good stuff in return, but we do get more players that we could throw in SBCs. We get squad fitnesses. Honestly, not a good pack. Not a good return. But we do complete Jackson Martinez, and hopefully we're able to do Leon Bailey as well later on. But I'm going to go ahead and try out this Jackson Martinez. I'm going to throw him. Well, I'm going to play with this team for now to try and get the objectives. And then I'll put in Jackson Martinez somehow. Or have him as a sub or something. I don't know. But yeah, that's going to be it for this video. If you like to hit that thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't. Hit the notification button so you know when the videos go live. And I will see you guys very, very soon.